Texas A&M has so many different opportunities, and it's allowed me to choose what I'm interested in and what I want to do.
I came here to learn to be a scientist, basically, to learn about doing experiments. So my whole experience here, it has been about hands-on.
At the end of my sophomore year, I decided that getting involved in research at Texas A&M was a really unique and cool opportunity that the university offered.
In terms of their critical thinking skills, that's a very, very important way in which research can really enhance an undergraduate's education, because research is the quintessential inquiry-based learning.
I think it's really valuable to be able to go out and be an active learner.
Apart from the aesthetic beauty, in my opinion, of being in the field, I think it gives them hands-on experience to do research in a true environment.
I've had the opportunity to participate in 4 oceanographic research cruises.
I've been on field trips to Death Valley, California, northern Arizona, and southern Utah.
I think that doing state-of-the-art, cutting-edge research really enhances your teaching, just training the next generation of thinkers and researchers.
I got to travel all over the world and just experience all kinds of people and see all kinds of things, and I just wasn't sure that I'd be able to do that if I went someplace else.